and also children's book author Claire Nazir, who, of course, this is very weird for me. Hello, Claire.
Hi, Kate.
It's so nice to see you. Who, of course, you'll know from all her years of presenting the weather on GMTV and still doing weather presenting as well. So, what people might not know, though, when they watch you on GMTV, is that you were going through so much, weren't you, in the search to have lovely little Sienna?
Yes, I was. I mean, from the very beginning, actually. Mm. I mean, it was great having Dr. Hillary on the sofa every day because I had five boys when I was in my early 30s and had to have three quite major operations to remove those. And obviously that affects fertility. 20 years before, I probably would have had to have a hysterectomy. Gosh. So the whole process was really, you know, I want to get married, I want to have children, and now I may not even be able to have kids at all. So it was very harrowing, and I was still in denial, really, thinking it will all be fine, it'll all be fine. And once I had my third operation, I was married with Chris, and we're thinking, actually, that's great now, you know, my womb was like a battlefield, and now everything's back on track, and we can really get on and have the family we've always dreamt of.
Yeah.